Drink in his sister's face, got slapped across his face by his mom at WrestleMania, and then beat by his job by the Michinoku driver. Dominic for the cover and the win and a kick out by Rey.
Well, Rey Mysterio thinks he told Dominic everything he knows. Dominic proving he can dig deep and shock the old man.
Well, there's no doubt he's one of the most talented young superstars in the game today, Wade. It's his attitude that sucks.
He's the biggest lightning rod in WWE right now.
Up over the top. Rey rolls through the basement drop kick. Priest knocked off the apron. Rey, springboard moonsault, cover now on Dom for the win. Kick out at two.
Dominic Mysterio has to be ripe for the pickings at this point. Rey running the cogs through his mind.
Rey saying it's time to dial it up. And Rhea Ripley saving her boyfriend John from Rey. And now Zelina Vega gets involved.
A bold move from Zelina Vega, putting yourself in the crosshairs of the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Dominic set free.
Judgment Day are reeling.
619. The problem, though, is Priest is legal, not Dominic. Damian Priest is the legal man. Escobar didn't realize it. Now he does.
South of heaven.
Cover. Judgment Day with a win. What a matchup here tonight. But in the end, Damian Priest with a sneaky victory for Judgment Day.
This is getting too.